The store, set to revolutionise Sydney shopping, has marked a major milestone. They've started stocking shelves at Costco, and 10 News has been given a sneak peek.
After years of waiting, they finally started moving in overnight. The first products to line the shelves of Sydney's first Costco store have arrived. And there's no time to waste when you have 13,500 square metres to fill.
We're bringing in about $15 million over the next 4 to 5 weeks.
Over the next 3 days alone, 25 semi-trailers will unload their wares, bringing bulk buying to the masses. Everything from household basics to the backyard barbecue at a discount.
So we've got the Kirkland Signature laundry soap out of the US, and here we have a Keter shed, garden shed from Israel.
It's kind of like a, you know, quality of David Jones or Myers in a warehouse concept. And it's those kind of brands you should come to expect to see here.
Many well-known products have been customised for Costco to include more variety. And of course, just about everything is bigger.
It's kind of a workout. You shop at Costco, you don't really need a gym membership.
Christmas stock will be on the shelves within weeks of opening. The store buyer's motto, early in, early out.
The store opens at the end of next month, and when it does, there will be some very extra special items on sale. We can reveal one of them tonight. Coca-Cola cherry flavour. It will only be on the shelves for around 10 days.
Costco's first store in Canberra opens at the same time, and plans will soon be lodged for a second Sydney store in the southwest. Ali Donaldson, 10 News.